Hello world, and we are back in Warplane Orange, our Black Panther campaign as allies on the 10th August 1922. So, yeah, more ships are moving towards Mother Island. In the turn itself, it wasn't so interesting. I'd say state 70 morale. As I need more experience. Oh man. Range 2. Price the whole range. Okay. So, 1000. Anyway. 46% airfield from 5 to 6. Okay, at Pearl Harbor. So, where's our. So, we gathered our task force here. Do I want to reset it to cruise speed? Yeah, okay. Reset it to cruise speed. So, you, from right to left, you replenish, replenish, and replenish, okay. So, now, I will set you near Marcos Island. Yeah, 7851. Yeah, set will work, and then we can get a little bit upwards and then closer to. Yeah. So hopefully this should work. Now with only one hex range each, I guess. I hope so. If not, then we have to increase the speed of the. Replenishment task forces. But they should at least sail in one line. So, hopefully so it works. Okay, we will see what happens next turn, if they are out of order again or not. Okay, so you are sailing to Canton Island and mine it. At Canton Island you are increasing the fortification from 2 to 7. That's okay, you have a high fatigue anyway, right? Yeah, need more experience and moral, definitely. Well, you're a good lad anyway, right? Yeah. Okay, so it should work. Hopefully. And then we can start increase the support capacity, I guess, from 2 to 3 and it takes away a lot of supplies, it seems. Okay. So, you are on the way. Wow. Yeah, okay, you can sail on. So, Auckland. Okay. Oh yeah, you're moving to Auckland too. Getting more repairs. That's good. So, do I want to bring out the Katumba? Yeah, I mean it's 2% damage. Transport. Katumba. Yeah, you are load, please. You load only troops, the 108th French Base Force. Okay. You have completely loaded it, right? Yeah. 206th, yeah. But you can... Yeah, load supplies. Not unload. Oops. That's trailing there. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Loading troops. You're loading supplies now. That's okay. Moving into the case. You are unloading your fuel and then move to Sydney at full speed and auto dispenser. Yeah, that's good. You're moving closer to Perth, okay. Right, because of his lack of aggression, right? Ah, that's good, right? Salt, yes. Very well. Okay, so we have some commandants who are good for an assault unit. Okay. Many points, wow, months, month worth of points. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. So where's an AP? No. Only 3 left, really? Okay, yeah, battle damage and okay, okay. Yeah, hmm. We could bring in a convoy to Perth very slowly. So if they arrive in a month or so, maybe we can 14,000 AP costs. 15,000 do we say? So 20,000 APs. Ooh, that's a lot in India. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Okay, we have a lot of. Okay, so that's bigger APs, so. That's good, but they need repairs. Okay, from Bombay we can bring it in and that's it. Okay, so back to the job here at the Dutch East Indies. So, Surabaya, yes, have these 2 ships who are unloading, right, yes. 27% from 6 to 7, 560 assault strings, Tarakan, 81%, okay, we are at support problems again. Ah, yeah, 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 so that's not good for the disruption and fatigue level we have, yeah, not good. Not good at any point in time. Hmm, but it's so how it is. Singapore, okay, you will mine Kota Bharu next turn. That's good. Singapore itself has near 760 assault strings. Fortification 7 to 8 at 16%. One mine left. You can dock and replenish and undock again to get SW. Back and hopefully you can destroy sub next turn. Our ship's doing success is good. Yeah, another 20% less it seems, and repairs are going pretty well here. That's good. So Bangkok reached level 44. Okay, yeah, everything else seems pretty well. Okay, Come back to Bombay, full speed out of this band. Okay, okay. So yeah, Diamond Harbor is more and more repairing ships. Calcutta is increasing the fortifications, and the division stays the same, it seems. You are moving forward to the Diamond Harbor. Okay. Bombay, Colombo repairs are pretty decent. Bombay repairs are going pretty well. Karachi, yeah, stays pretty bad anyway. Air Force they got a little bit more morale, the 56th Squadron, it seems. 1% more by the Indian Brigade, that's good. So, how is the Burmese road? It's getting more and more mobile and towards Yunnan, so hope it works out pretty well there. Chongqing will increase the airfield soon. Okay, so. There's the 5th Reg Brigade for Haiphong. Yeah, it's needed at Haiphong, right? Yeah. Definitely. It's only 55. Uiuiui. That's a pretty low amount of support we have then at Haiphong. Would need a based force. Manila, yes. Manila. Oh, near 14,000 supplies. Near the same as last turn. Increase fortification from 0 to 1 at 80%. So I have lost some AVs there. Wow, 24 disruption for the command. That's pretty big. Oi, oi, oi. The 118th Space Force had a high fatigue of 10. But the rest seems in pretty good shape for what it is. Some damaged by the cavalry, but that's very low. You can keep bombarding. Yeah, that's pretty low problems for me. You can start bombarding again. You won't keep bombarding. Yeah, that seems good. Okay, now submarine is retreating here. Okay, okay. Good. Hong Kong repairs pretty well. That's good to know. We didn't reach Shanghai, so we will reach it next turn and then get completely reloaded and maybe move to Tianjin or mine Tsingtao another time, even more. Gonna see what we are going to do at Shanghai. We increase the fortification from 6 to 7 at 11%. Has no mines left, so. Hmm. 660 AVs, that's good. So, with the command, we're getting our losses back very fast on a well supplied base. Yeah, near 15,000 supplies, so we get more and gather more supplies at Shanghai, it seems. But we have 102,000 supplies at Suhao, that's madness. Okay, the ships are doing pretty good. John D. Edwards need a little bit more repair with 47 damage, but the rest is pretty good. Two submarines are ready, definitely. So, very well. One submarine, you will make it back, I hope, yes. I can disband you for more repairs. So, moving into has one torpedo left, so it's pretty good that I move you into Tokyo and I move you more closer towards it. full speed. It's anyways, so get one hex close practically. So you can swap indirectly with one time full speed. So you are, on mission speed, you will move to Shanghai and get repaired there. Okay, Tin Xian, do so, look at Nanking, same amount of disruption, so that's a little bit bad. That's pretty high. Nanking, okay, average 58%. You are marching southeast. So that's this direction then. Okay, so you march to Kaifeng. Okay. You got 4% back. Wow. That's nice. That's a huge amount. Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. Yeah, it's getting better. So have a look in good amount of supplies. Gathered. So yes, that's good. So we keep bombarding, and so Tin Xian. So he didn't get problems. Oof. 34 disruptions. Sets high. 1/3 of the divisions is out of combat practically. So not good for us. 48 fatigue is not helping the situation. A lot of assault strength lost, but we gain a little bit more, got a little bit more experience, so I hope we survive the next turns. Tsinsen is pretty good on supplies and fuel, so hopefully they will do the job. The question is now, do I move back? The 17th Chinese Corps into Tin Xian to regroup. Because at Tsingtao, if we look at our combat stats, Manila, Tin Xian, Tin Xian, well, we have the urban territory advantage here, so it should hold out a little bit longer. And we are pretty close at AV at Tsingtao. And he will even have lower attack AV. So we could move out one Chinese Corps, I guess. Then it would be hard if he gets more troops into Tsingtao, but on the other side, I needed a Tin Xian definitely. 100 support. Do we have enough supports there? Nah, not really. Okay, I keep you here for the moment. You wouldn't reach it anyway next turn, so. Yeah, even with the bombardment next. Again, added again 30% disruptions, that would be a little bit high. And you wouldn't make it anyway, that's the point. So, as it's a little bit problematic. Han is increasing airfield capacity, yes. And then King. Yeah, it needs this brigade too, so we have at least near 500 AV at Nanking then, which is pretty sustainable. Hmm. Human would be the weak link here. Yeah, increase the airfield capacity, has fortifications of 3. Yeah, this unit is okay-ish. Could get a better general, so... Yeah, I guess we can hold it so how it is. We say we in it and everything, it should do the trick. Yeah. Okay, so look at the strategic map. A lot what we can do, hopefully so. I will be too slow. Mission speed. Even on mission speed, they would be too slow, right? We will see. If so, then I put them back on mission speed, and we are far away from Japanese task forces, I hope, so should work. Okay, strategic wise, not a lot of assets I can really see from them. So, yeah, so combat block we had already. Yeah, some damage, but assets, these are looking at a lot of hits, but they're only about 3 inches. Maybe a little bit of system damage, 1 or 2%. That would be stretching it. Yeah. So Tintin is not stopping some bombardment, right? Yeah, okay. Keep bombarding. So operation wise, nothing. Sigint, Osaka, Sasebo, Kualain, Kualaichin, Nayai, Koching, Osumi und Kanazawa. Okay, Kanazawa, I don't know, but Koching, yeah. Well, they will march, I guess, towards Zinkawang and Pointenac and so on, but that's not really interesting for me, to be honest. Okay, how will be the weather? Precipitation, heavy precipitation, heavy precipitation over Japan, heavy precipitation over the west coast, heavy precipitation in the Indian Ocean. Okay, or at India. Not good at all. Maybe our submarines will do something. It's raining. We are not in the thunderstorms yet. Is our task force for Tokyo, so gonna see what in the end sets the turn, or what do we get as reinforcement schedule? 14 days, so far away. Ship availability. Maybe only some more destroyers right here. Okay, at Manila is the Pope. That would be interesting. Mare Island at 4 days, the Illinois. Okay. Yes, that's US Navy. The Decatur. Interestingly. MK4 Death Charge here. Yeah. Okay. I say Argus was nice. It's carrier in 19 days. Pretty decent speed. good amount of aircrafts. So fighters, torpedo bombers, 8 fighters, 8 torpedo bombers, and yeah, 4 level bombers or a recon aircraft. Fairy D. And a Fairy 3D. We have some in pool. Okay, Fairy 3D. CSR level bombers. Okay. Well, there's 2 100 pound bombs and 1 hex range. Well, it's not a lot. That's bad. Hopefully I can use it as recon at least. So Kaku, what's up with Kaku? Okay, one pilot, one mission, and 2 access range, so okay. And so, what is this sub with? 7F on snipe? No, camel, 2F1 camo. Yes, yeah, same range like the level bomber, so 1 hex range only. Not good, 2. No, not really. Oh, yeah, yeah. Okay. Have definitely to look after it. Not really good aircraft, even for the time. The cuckoo is good, but the rest. She has a little bit of AA capabilities, but not a lot. So, Illinois. Illinois has no AA capabilities. Yeah. Okay. So ground reinforcements. Yeah. Okay, we have to wait more. 1 week for the Indian division. Okay. So that was it for the turns. Thank you for watching, servus, and with many stukas.